That's right.
Dude, look at we got a mic for Q.
That's awesome. Excellent.
Are you going through this book in order?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're just going to go run right down the
line. The whole thing.
When you come to one, I know.
I'll be up in a tune or two.
Sweet.
Call me up before you do that kid on the mountain.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, you learned the kid on the mountain?
Yes.
He was just, the cool thing, do you know the C
Did
and
you know
the
that
D's?
One already?
Yeah.
Sweet. Oh,
the
awesome.
The D and
great.
The C sections are like almost the same. Mm-hmm. It's cool. It's like from the tip of you can kind of play the chords. Like the harmony still works over playing like an A minor and a C rather than like we'll do it how we do it today, but
yeah.
I'll show it to you. I think
yeah,
it's
yeah. Sure. Oh yeah, Tim picks it up. Let me just get a hams out here.
Time to ham it up.
Anybody need a ham?
Ham free.
I'm gonna get like a little funny feeling.
Get a little funny feeling.
I'm gonna drink a bunch of water before I have to go home. It's just that kind of night.
I'd like to get funny feeling, but I'm allergic to fish.
Worst
but maybe we should get funny feeling later.
The whole funny feeling.
I just
feeling?
Got this great mixer that I think we can get just got a new bottle of gin.
Nice.
That sounds good to me.
Maybe we
I have
that
a blueberry
later.
Lemonade thing in my fridge, too, that I got from Stalter. Like, pre-mixed. He just makes all the cocktails.
Nice.
Sells them. Yeah. So we have one of those as
hell
well.
Yeah.
Should we start with something other than Harvest? Or do you guys want to start with Harvest Dome?
No. You know what I want to do. No, we can start with something else.
Like, should we, like, start with, like, the Black Frog?
Yeah, maybe not something that's not as silly.
Yeah. Let's start with the Black Frog, and then let's do
Harvest. Sure, yeah.
Black Frog, and then the Sanctuary.
Yeah,
D and then
yeah.
A. Welcome back.
Right? Sorry.
Thank you.
the black frog into the sanctuary. The black frog, I feel, is the most appropriately titled song. All right, so we are entering the comedy portion of the set. There's a few different types of feel. I mean, there's several different types of feels in this music. There's jigs, which are in 6/8, like we just 8 counted, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, jiggity, 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 jig. There's the reels, which are in 4/4, which kind of sound like bluegrass tunes. And then there's hornpipes, and they're like a weird combination of the two, and they sound funny, and this is a couple of them. Hams, brought to you by Hams.
This set brought to you by Hams.
Hams Hornpipe.
Happy Whoa. Birthday, America.
Hams Hornpipe.
Hams Hornpipe, here we go. Two hornpipes. So that was Harvest Home and The Boys of Blue Hill.
He's silly.
It's time to switch.
Okay, silly time's over now.
Silly time's over.
Yeah, there you go.
Let's get serious, okay?
Want to do this first one with me and Poe, and then come in on the Silver Speed?
Silver Speed, yes, the Silver Speed.
All right.
The one that shaves the barley?
Yeah.
The one that shaves the barley.
Who's that?
Thank you. was The Wind That Shakes the Barley and The Silver Spear. All right, we're going to do, we're going to have our buddy Q come up here and play this one with us. Or at least the...
Woo!
It's Q time. It's Q time, or at least the second of the two. So we've gone through a few different types of songs. Jigs, reels, hornpipes, and now this is a slip jig. Which is a very odd one because it's in the time signature of 9/8. So instead of 1, 2, 3,
what does that mean, Roy?
Instead of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, da, 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 da. Carrots and cabbages eat them up.
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 Carrots and cabbages eat them up. Now we're going to seance. Carrots and cabbages eat them up.
Thank you. song to sit
Thanks
in
for
on.
Have me those yeah. Ladies.
What's next there?
Sweet.
Want to stay there and we'll do the. Paul and I just do this Rites of Man, then we'll go into that Blackberry Blossom. Mm-hmm.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
All
right. Stick around.
I'll peek through it.
That's great. I'm so glad you know that one.
Dude, I love that tune. It's a beautiful melody. A lot of notes, a lot of parts there.
Yeah. the C. Mason's apron. Oh, to Mason's apron in the Cherokee shuffles.
Mason's apron sound like I can follow along?
I think so. Yeah, it's pretty good.
I'm gonna stay on this for this.
Okay.
That's a nice combo. Yeah, nice combo. You'll hear it.
All right.
This one is kind of a Crosby, too. It's on a Stuart Duncan record.
All
America.
If you want to just hang and check out these, we'll do the jig just to switch up the feel a little bit.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But then we'll do those Fishers and the whiskey after.
All right. Thank you.
basket right
that
there.
Was, that was a that good was tasty. Basket.
You were helping weave the hand she had right in there. Nice.
Double Mandos.
What do you got here?
That dog jam.
Oh, yeah.
Unless you want to play the Bouzouki. You gotta play the Bouzouki, though, man.
I'll try it out. Yeah. That's a lot of ground to cover.
The spacing is so crazily different.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Roy, are you getting scared?
I'm getting scared. No, I'm actually fine. We talked about this.
Yeah, we prepared.
I'm serious. I was nervous about this. I played another gig earlier today, and we talked about this the other night. It's like, I'm nervous about the 4th of July because I hate fireworks so much. And then we had this conversation where we're like,
happy 4th of July.
Happy 4th of July. I hope you're enjoying your Irish music. But I'm dealing with it fine because we talked about it. We said, they're going to happen. and you're not going to get hurt.
We had a little pep talk last night.
Yeah.
Absolutely. That's cool. That's good.
A guy just blew himself up a manuka right down the road.
Right in our backyard.
Did you see that?
Up down Manukes. No, I didn't see that.
Seriously, the dude was like 30. He blew himself up.
Yeah.
I'm like sad. I'm like, enough with these fireworks. Okay. Anyway.
So,
should we try the Mill Valley Waltz in the midst? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we absolutely should. This is my big part here.
Highest
note, that B?
No, I go all the way up to...
Oh, really?
Whoa.
A T?
Whoa, really? My highest one's a B.
It rings all the way up there.
It does, yeah.
That's crazy.
one?
Yeah, let's do a couple more.
I think we're nearing just the end, right? How many? What is there? There's that, and then this might be almost it.
What?
You just kick me off whenever you're ready.
We did
ready
this. Yeah, so it's just two more, a couple more sets.
Yeah, let's just...
No, stay up here, man. That sounds awesome.
Well, we hope you folks are enjoying your Irish-American music on America's Day here, and Ireland's, but more importantly, Ireland's Day. No, we're having a lot of fun playing for you guys. We're going to play a couple more. Thank you for being here, I guess. We like you, people. You're fun. And we hope you stay for these last couple of songs. Don't mention the fireworks. Okay.
Just trying to be as weird and robotic as possible.
Roy turns into the guy from Todd Bell.
Can you see it? Mm-hmm. Is it scary?
Thank you.
Thank you, folks, so much. Great pleasure playing for you. We're the Dutch Hollow featuring Mr. Q here on the mandolin with us. We had a great time. We had a great time playing for you. Thank you.
Whoa.
Whoa.
There he is.
Oh, yeah. Q. It was awesome.
Dude, thank you for having me.
That was sweet.
The best.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, it was awesome, man.
You had a great time.
Oh, wait.
To our
should,
house.
We do the should we do the last jig?
Well, you want us to play one more?
Boy,
that's specifically
one
of mine.
Oh,
come on, I know how this works.
I know.
All right, we'll play you one more.
Paul knows what he's
Paul
doing.
Paul knows what he's doing.
We couldn't do this without one more Bouzouki sign.
Hey, we're going to do one more if you want to join us for that, too.
I'll let you guys finish. All
right, right on.
Thanks, though.
Yeah.
That was awesome, man.
Yeah, that was sweet.
That was great.
You
don't play
fiddle?
Oh, does he play fiddle?
He does.
He's the best.
Yeah, he might be our guy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's fucking evil.
Yeah, very
fucking
even.
Cool as a cucumber.
Yeah. Cucumber.
Yeah, cucumber.
Oh, I can't believe how good that was. Yeah. One more.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's pro, such a
yeah,
pro.
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna do another little one little last string of songs here for you guys for fun.
The Road to Lisbon. When's the last one? Those jigs?
These?
No, they're on the end. They're like the.
Oh god, the ones that can't see, right? Yes, let's do them.
Yeah, I'm.
Yes. No, oh, can't see them at all. Yeah, we'll make it work.
Well,
if
you can't see them at all, probably we can just do them.
Can't.
Now that last one, though, remember, I didn't know what to write. We never...
Out in the ocean.
That was the one that goes... And the B section goes E minor and D. And then G.
Let's do it.
Start in with a jam.
Yeah.
you've been sitting there in the humidity and a lot of tune.
Lot of fun. Thank you so much. Thanks for sitting and enjoying and listening.
Sweet. That was fun.
Plenty of material.
We gotta get those last two together. We gotta really work on this. These guys here.
I thought it was
good.
I was out of
maybe,
tune.
Maybe I need to just work on it.